gross. Really, really gross. But I think this monkey is birthing a baby. I just said birthing, thanks, Tia. And a monkey did just jump on my back, so I'm a little on edge because I'm surrounded by way too many of them. It jumped on me and I didn't even see which one it was. But as you can see, I'm the only person that's over here. I swear there's a baby coming out of it. I'm so confused. I feel like I gotta watch my back so they don't jump on me. Come on. It is! Look! Ew! I don't even know if I was videotaping that, but look! Crazy. Like, hey, anyone help me out? I was kind of looking like, what's going on there? Something's coming out of your butt. Yeah, I'm birthing a baby. What if it's alive? Ugh. A little panther. Okay, done attacking. No attacking, monkeys. All of you. I know what you're up to. I know your antics. Too close. Too close to comfort. Alright. All up on.
Okay.
Domestic squabble. I want to see this one on the baby. I feel like I have to tell somebody, like a veterinarian or something. Monkey can need some help. Don't eat it. Come on, come out. Sorry, I'm just fascinated. I've never seen, well, anything give birth. My initiation into motherhood, right here. Okay, nothing's happening. Sorry, but I'm just maybe now, finally, the other monkeys are starting to catch on. Oh, you're giving birth. That's kind of a big deal. Maybe we should try to help you out. Squad! They're like, what is that? Like, can you leave me alone? Don't worry, I'll be back and I'll show you the new baby monkey. She just wants some privacy right now, I think. That fellow mother right there should be able to help her out. And by the way, most normal people look at the monkeys from behind those, into the museum, and they look out at the monkeys. Not me. I'm right in the middle of all of it. Okay, I'll show a picture of the newborn monkey baby. Hopefully it'll be alive. Maybe it's gonna happen right now. Oh, no bites, guys. don't think it's alive. All right, sorry. I'll stop.